Alright, another song, Follow Jake Paul.
Follow Jake
Featuring
Paul.
Why Don't We?
Why Don't We?
Come on.
Come on
you
now.
You feel me? Subscribe.
Man, subscribe.
Spam it up one more again. And yeah, let's get it.
Cristiani's Lamberti.
Cristiani's Lamberti.
Okay, come on. What's up, y'all? It's Tyron and Rashid. Man, we back with another video. The Follow Jake Paul. Featuring Why Don't We, you know what I mean? Two Why Don't We's a day.
Y'all told us that Jay Paul had this Why Don't We.
Yeah, so we want to hear what Jay got to say.
We might be dummy late, but
for real. I mean, hey.
For real.
Tyron Rashid, make sure y'all subscribe. Let's get it.
Yeah, let's get it.
Hey, Jay, I made one phone call. I got the same house as you.
Damn.
Same cars, too. It's really not that hard.
Damn, this is home
hey,
brother, too.
Welcome to the top, little brother.
Oh, wow.
Feels good, huh? But let's not forget how you got here.
Oh. Bro, my little brother ever dropped a diss track on me like this, I gotta fight that nigga, bro.
Who's
that,
Logan?
That's Logan.
That's crazy.
That's Logan Paul.
Yeah.
Jake Paul is the little brother, the one who made, It's Every Day, Bro.
Okay, yeah, yeah. Okay, well, Logan, all right. I mean, it's not a happy home.
Yeah, man. Seems like y'all fighting as damn family dinners.
Damn.
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 That's funny that he say that, bro.
Damn.
I remember back in middle school, when mine was hot, Logan will always have Jake Future in that shit, and like it really was like that, bro.
What? Just throwing shots.
That shit was crazy, bro. We taking it back to the Stone Age,
man,
bro.
For real. Okay, Logan.
Okay. You're a dick. You ain't thankful for your fans. It's kind of funny. Do your investors know Team 10 ain't making any money?
Damn.
See, it starts with the talent, but it's hard when you got none.
Damn.
I think you kind of salty because I'm the favorite son. I'm the man.
But this is like some KSI and Deji beat.
Damn.
He said.
You mad because I'm the favorite son. Like, nigga, mom and dad don't like you.
Mom and dad talk about me at all the family gatherings, bro. Fuck you, nigga.
Oh shit! Alrighty,
we'll
subscribe.
That's tough.
That's so tough.
All right.
You can't sell out any shows and you can't find no matching clothes.
Well, goddamn, Jonah.
Nigga, you wearing Mismatch socks outside, bro. Like,
shit.
Wait, hold on, bro.
What you gotta do to get your brother and a whole band on your ass? Nigga, what? Bro, like, what you say, bro?
Oh, God. I mean,
well, you got a whole boy group.
That's crazy.
Ass, bro.
And we only 1 minute and 20 seconds in. That's crazy. Yeah.
I'm just saying it.
He switched to the high notes on nigga.
What the fuck kind of switching? I've never seen no transition.
He went
like
from hard to.
Bro,
we well, you like, came from the same mother.
You're my baby brother. Like, bro, what? Bro.
Oh yo. My god, bro. He trying to show a soft side
nigga,
to his little brother.
We had all emotions on this show, bro.
Exactly, bro. I was, hey, hit that. Nah, hit that nigga. Watch that.
Jakey.
Damn. Okay.
Hold up.
I think the song should have ended right there.
Honestly, I think this shit escalated a little bit too quick, yeah, bro.
Are they still brothers? I'm being honest. Are they cool now? I'm like,
wait a minute. Who the fuck is that? Dog. That's some savage shit, my
that's
nigga.
That's crazy. That's some... Like, he went from hard and soft, like, bro, you my little brother. Oh, my bad, nigga, that's your chick. Nigga,
that's your chick. I got your bitch right here.
Oh, my God. Wow. Alrighty.
They had us in the first half, Chief.
Oh. Okay. Wow. Yeah, play that. Play that.
Wow.
That's, yeah.
What your brother got to do for you just to come at that nigga?
Honestly,
like that?
I'm talking, we throwing straight hands. I mean, that's a real way.
That's what y'all know, bro. These girls, all they don't.
They for the team.
They just for the team, bro. They just for the team.
Oh my God.
Wow. Look at why don't mean the bad. He's just like, honestly,
at this point, we have no connection.
No, I just want to do a verse. That's it. Exactly. I just do it a friend of favor.
I didn't know he was going to go
yeah,
over.
Yeah, they're like, oh, okay, this nigga just brought it.
Damn.
That's crazy.
Yeah.
Bro.
Yeah. The way he bodying his little brother, you would think there was
you would think it was fucking strangers on the street.
Bro. Honestly,
this ain't a brotherly moment at the moment, bro. This is like, this is...
It's just honestly, I know he caught him with like, bro. Yeah. I think I just went a little bit too hard. Honestly, I just want to apologize, bro. Like honestly,
Thanksgiving this year gonna be a little awkward. Bro.
That's crazy.
You,
how
bro.
Old is that? I gotta look that up.
How old is this video?
Honestly,
bro. I know the family dinners was off, bro. Yeah, I know some spaghetti and meatballs is being thrown. I mean.
That was 2 years ago.
That was 2 years ago. That's what the crazy. Fuck was I doing 2 years ago?
Okay. Wow. You feel me?
All right. What year, bro? Click on it to see what year it was.
Just 2 years ago.
What month was this?
July 9, 2017.
Wow.
So that was almost like 3 years ago. Yeah. That is, yeah. Where was I?
I was 2017? Working at McDonald's, bro.
2017 I was summer sophomore year. Okay, so yeah, I was
summer going cool. Summer going into junior.
Yeah, summer year. Yeah, I was chilling. This
with that one.
Did you hear what he said?
Yeah,
this is about to be the death of you. I'm about to be the only child.
I'm laughing because that nigga took a big, like he had that shit pent up for years, bro.
That's why. That's how niggas die. Okay, I'm just gonna keep it. I'm just gonna bring it real raw to y'all real quick. That's how niggas get shot. I mean, honestly.
Yo, I'm being real with you. I already was saying that shit.
Wow.
Not only did he bring her in, but he fucking kissed the bitch afterwards too, bro. Just kiss your little brother's. Well, anyway, y'all.
Honestly, Roaches 10K, thank you for suggesting the video.
I hope y'all learned a good moral from this video. From this.
Oh, my God. Don't trust these bitches nor niggas.
These
don't trust.
Going to the streets.
Hell yeah. I mean, subscribe right now. Subscribe, without further ado.
And you'll get a guide.
Exactly.
And they subscribe.
Without further ado, it's Tyron and Rashid.
Oh, kidding. All of you know what's the logo.